Speaking of Kalida, they went to Van Buren and found a toga party against the Black Knights. First quarter action, Andrew Kelly drives, loses it, gets it back, and gets the bucket for the home team. More from Van Buren. Marcus Brand, top of the key. Eyes and flies it. Three is good. Wildcats in transition. Brandon Bearhoff knocks down the mid-range jumper. And this game would go down to the wire, and Van Buren would get the victory at home, 41-39. You can see this game tomorrow night on WOSN.